Guys, this is the front of the house here on 108th. So I just wanted to show you in front here the street. This is a dead end street right here to the right. And this is the open space, and you can see the top of the hill over there, the rec center. You see people riding their bikes on the paths and everything. This is just a really cool location. Super quiet street. Sorry for the sun glare. And we'll go inside. Okay, so walking in the front door. This is the wood you can see in the pictures. It is a laminate. It's a pretty good laminate. It's not the super spongy stuff. There's the fireplace with the mantle. This is all in really good condition. Fresh paint. Nicely done. The streetscape out the front. There's that open space down the road. And get some lights on here for you. Okay, so this front living room comes over here into this dining room, and this area is big enough to turn this table sideways and have, you know, 6 or 8 people around it. I think you could maybe move that trash can. This is a good size, solid surface countertop, like the Corian kind of material. It's not stone, but it's a solid surface. Looks out over the back to the yard. And this is the backyard. Air conditioner there. Big lot, faces to the north. And this is the back of the house. It's got vinyl siding. So it's got this vinyl siding. It's on the north side, so it's got some kind of like mildew collection. It's not like, it's just surface stuff. I can kind of scratch it off, but it's ugly as it goes up the side of the house, so that needs to be cleaned, and I'll have to look into how to do that. But otherwise, it's in good shape, it looks like. A lot of brick, which helps. And then from the back door in the kitchen here, you go downstairs this way or upstairs that way. We'll go downstairs first to a little living room. We've got newer vinyl windows. And this little room that you saw in the pictures, I'm sure. And another basement, second level, that is unfinished with storage. Newer furnace, newer hot water heater. Those are both high efficient. And this is pretty good size. I don't know, 600 square feet maybe? A lot of stuff. And then in this living room, the garage door is here. Single car garage. And lots of stuff, lots of storage. Okay, and then back up by the front door, we'll go upstairs. Carpet's older, it's a little traffic worn. It's not great. It's not really stained, but it's not real new. Tile in the hall bath, ceramic tile. This looks like a newer vanity. Solid surface again. Nice mirror. This tub's been replaced. It's oversized oval tub. Very clean. And then in the hallway here, bathroom one. Recognize that stuff from the pictures. Bedroom two, they use as their study. These are decent sized rooms. And then the master over here. Wall closet. And three-quarter master bath with the tile, newer sink and toilet, and that's all tiled. Looks pretty fresh. That grout looks new.